There are two types of asthma medicines, quick relief and controller medicines. Quick relief medicines such as albuterol relax tightened muscles in the airways during a flare. Quick relief medicines should be taken only as needed for asthma symptoms. If a child needs to take quick relief medicines regularly, it is a sign that the asthma is not under good control. Controller medicines, such as inhaled steroids, help reduce swelling, also known as inflammation, in the lung. Controller medicine should be taken every day to reduce symptoms and prevent flares.
You can't take your medication when you're just having symptoms. You know, I think you waited too late then.
It's very important that you take the medicines every day, whether the child has symptoms or not.
I don't take my medications every morning and every night. I can't really do my gymnastics as good. I get tired.
Patients should incorporate their daily steroid or controller medicines into their daily lives, just as they brush their teeth or change their clothes every day. That's the key to success in using these medicines.
Families need to know the facts about controller medicines. These medicines are safe and work through natural ways that the body heals swelling and inflammation. They use low doses delivered directly to the airways where asthma occurs. Controller medicines have been shown to prevent flares and emergency visits and reduce symptoms for children with asthma. In order to work best, controller medicines must be taken every day. Children receiving controller medicines do need to see a doctor regularly to make sure the dose and type of controller medicine are right for the child.